I'm getting really fed up with these fucking app things. And you know I am, and that's why we're still doing it.
Andrew.
Oh, what?
Kissing
the smoke sticks. Yeah. I fucking with your ass. Is that actually it?
No, it's not.
I was going to say, yeah.
I just wanted to let you know, cards on the table, that's pretty much what I want from life.
I thought that, and then I was like, wow, this app stepped up, isn't it? That's a good one.
That's a good one! Oh, wait till Sophie comes over. And all I hear through the wall is, oh, I think it's Sophie. If it gets this with snowflakes, I'd fuck you in the ass.
What's the actual ending to that?
I'd send you a blizzard.
Well, I wouldn't want that sent to me. That's fucking dangerous.
Fucking ruin your health, mate.
Yeah, it would. I don't care if they are kisses. They're fucking dangerous. They don't think the health and safety aspect behind this.
Oh.
Need to know the balance.
The balance.
The NatWest balance. Balance.
Oh.
What's in you?
Andrew.
What?
You're so beautiful, you make me want to fuck you in the ass.
Oh my god. I don't want to get fucked in your ass. One of the things I don't want.
Ah, this is a good one if you want.
Yeah. Brilliant. I'm fucking excited. I can't wait for the next 3 hours of my life to be this.
Andrew.
Oh, yeah.
Do you believe in love at first sight?
Am I supposed to answer that?
No.
No.
Last little girl.
Yeah.
Do you believe in love at first sight?
Yeah.
Or?
Yeah.
Should
what?
Should I?
Fucking say it. Fucking say it. I'm getting fucking fed up for this.
Do you believe in love at first sight? Or? Should I fuck him in the ass?
It's not! Oh my god! Stop fucking asking me questions! I'll find your mother. I love my mother. What the fuck?
I find that shaking thing only works when it fucking wants to.
That's what she said. How do I open this? There we go. What now?
I haven't got another one.
So I want to fuck you in the arse. Is that it?
No, I haven't got another one. My battery's dying now, so I'm going to have to delete this app.
My battery's dying, so I got to delete this app. You're in a room full of chargers.
Yeah, but my charger's on the other side of the room and I'm on the set here.
Fucking shame.
Oh, fuck, I got the camera.
Oh, brilliant. Oh, as if we needed a device with more storage and power.
Alright, no, my phone's actually more powerful than the battery.
Oh my god. Was it made in 3,500 pieces?
It was. Let me play. The first ever love poem. Jackney just said, me like woman.
Me like woman.
Me like woman. Come home, me. Do you know how
I still know people who do that.
It's bad, isn't it?
Yeah.
Fucking clubbing a woman over the edge. Still, I can't tell what's making him more irate for you.
It's both! You and the shit that I've got to deal with on you. I've got fucking all that crap going on. And I got you bibbing in my ear.
Bibbing in my ear!
Fucking bullshit. Tell me you want to fuck me in the ass. I don't is the answer.
Oh, come on. Take it like a man. Come on.
You need to come out with me, I said. I don't know where I'm going either. Don't know where I'm going.
But I sure know where I've been. Hanging on to promises. And the dreams of yesterday.
You just on Reddit now.
And I've made up my mind.
We're working.
I ain't wasting no more time.
This is work, goddammit.
Alright, I should probably actually get off Reddit.
Yeah, it'd be good, wouldn't it? Seems as we, you know, host a YouTube channel whereby conversation's quite a big factor, isn't it?
Oh, I'm talking to you, innit?
You're not talking to me. You're looking at Reddit. I feel very, very left out.
I'm gonna preach.
That's one of the funniest things I've ever heard to this day.
Do you reckon the Queen has sex?
Yeah, probably. Not now, maybe. But I reckon.
Oh, well, what do you reckon the Queen's favourite position is?
I sense a joke.
No, it's not a joke. Look, my tablet's off. Like, I'm just genuinely curious.
Queen's favourite position?
Yeah, what do you reckon, like?
She looks like a missionary type of girl to me.
She missionary lights off.
Missionary lights off.
Get off me, Philip. I got a headache.
Get off me, Philip. I've got an headache. Ooh, I've got a bit of a throbbing in my pussy.
Imagine the Queen's speech on Christmas morning. I'm going to wrap this up very quickly because...
Ooh, I have a throb in my pussy.
Here I am just dripping at the moment.
Goodwill to everyone.
Goodwill to everyone and a goodwill to me.
And a good rub to me. I don't know. Are we going to get arrested for that?
Well, no, because we're not insulting her. We're just asking a question. Okay. People have been on TV calling the fucking royal family snakes. So I think we're fine. Plus we live in another country, so they're never going to know. Because the Queen is hardly subscribed to fucking Decadent Dandies, is she? Sat there going, Philip! Philip, they've just uploaded the Bloodborne!
Philip, they're talking about my pussy again!
Philip! They guessed us right! Put the light on!
Philip! Philip, no more of this bullshit!
I need to rewrite my speech, Philip!
They've ruined it forever!
Go Christmas morning.
How did he know about my throbbing pussy? Yeah.
Christmas morning should be like that. I've toiled away on another speech because those fucking dandies
knew about my pussy.
They ruined it for everyone.
They ruined it for everyone. Unlike Philip. He didn't ruin my pussy. He ruined nothing.
Oh, he ruins my pussy upright.
Fucking hell. And that's the end of that.
Oh, never. Oh. Would you ever fuck a granny?
No. Yeah, that's the end of that one.
No, me neither.
I dropped a body, didn't you?
I dropped a bollock once.
Have you?
No, not really.
That's what I fucking wanted, mate.
You want the sauce beer?
Yeah.
Right.
Good. The sauce beer.
I don't like you. I'm holding in a fart.
You?
Yeah.
When?
I don't fart because the microphone will pick it up. See, it's not strong.
Ah, what's the rest of it?
The 200 on the end. Oh, that's just the durability on it.
Yeah, boy. It
does not
look good. I prefer the sauce beer.
It's weird, though.
Hear me. Actually, you are right, fuck it.
Yeah.
No, you are right, so please.
Mm-hmm. Oh, game like this, five damage makes a difference.
It does.
Could mean the difference between...
Philip! Game like this, 5 inches makes
Philip,
a difference!
Philip! I told you the soul cleaver was better!
I fucking knew it, Philip!
I fucking knew it!
The fucking dandy said so.
All this time, with a sauce beer, you fucking... What's the word? Oh, now that.
What? What are you talking about? Oh my god!
Delinquent. I couldn't think of the
you
word.
You fucking delinquent.
Philip, you delinquent! Make me use the fucking sauce beer!
Do you think the Queen has played Bloodborne?
No, she... The Queen bloody doesn't even know what a PlayStation is. She probably still calls all the consoles a Nintendo.
Have you got one of those Nintos?
Fucking Harry's on his Nintendo again!
Harry! Why have you bought a Wii U?
Harry, why don't you look like anyone else in the family?
Oh, now we're getting close to the fucking mark.
Why have you bought a Wii U, Harry? It's all about next gen now. Come on, Harry, get your fucking head up your ass! Come on, Harry, one fucking scrub. Philip, snipers only.
Philip, I'm gonna pre.
Philip, I'm pre coming.
I'm pre coming everywhere. Philip, why did I only ever pre come?
Philip, why does my knickers look like the inside of Winnie the Pooh's honey pot? What?